friggin' terrific. I mean it.
Well, I was given 6 or 7 different photographs of artwork that were very similar. And I asked Mike, I said, well, which one of these do you want me to use? He says, used artist license. You know, take the best from all of them. And I did. And since I didn't have anything to show him, I was kind of really concerned, because I know how he is as far as a perfectionist. And then when he finally saw it, I could tell that he liked it, so it was fun.